Today we are going to see about the topic, Olympiad topic, Roman numerals. So we'll see the definition about Roman numerals initially. Roman numerals were originated in the ancient Rome to calculate the numbers and values. So where it is originated? It is originated in the ancient Rome to calculate numbers and values. The number system which we are using today can be called as Hindu-Arabic numeral system. So we are going to have a look on Roman numerals from 1 to 10. So 1 can be written in the form of I, and 2 can be written in the form of 2I, and 3 can be written in the form of 3I, and 4 can be written in the form of I plus V, and 5 can be written in the form of V, and 6 can be written in the form of V and I, and 7 can be written in the form of V and 2I, and 8 can be written in the form of V and 3I. So 9 can be written in the form of I and X, 10 can be written in the form of 10. So from this chart we are able to understand if a symbol is repeated, its value increased as many times as it occurs. For example, if I symbol is repeated twice, and it is increased to 2. So if a symbol is repeated, its value is increased as many times as it occurs, but the same symbol cannot be used more than 3 times. So this can be clear from the following example. So I represents 1, 2I represents 2, and 3I represents 3, whereas 4I cannot be represented in the form of 4, because the same symbol cannot be used more than 3 times. The next example is X can be representing 10, and 2X can be represented in the form of 20, and 3X can be representing 30, but 4X is not used to represent the 40. So from this example we can observe we cannot use the same symbol more than 3 times, and there is no numeral value for 0 like which we are using in the Hindu-Arabic system. So there are 7 basic symbols which can be used to read and write the Roman numerals. So I can be representing 1, V it is representing 5, X can be representing 10, L can be representing 50, C can be representing 100, D can be representing 500, M can be representing 1000. So there are 2 rules to write the Roman numerals. We are going to see the rule number 1. So if a symbol of lower value is written to the left of the greater value symbol, then its value, that is lower value symbol value, is subtracted from the value of the greater symbol. For example, here I, that is a lower value symbol, written to the left of the greater value symbol, then the lower value is subtracted from the value of the greater symbol. 5 minus 1 equal to 4. So here the 10, that is lower value symbol, is written left to the greater value symbol, then its value, that is lower value, is subtracted from the greater value symbol. 50 minus 10 equal to 40. And in the case of I and X, it represents a 9, because here the I, it represents a lower value which is written left to the greater value. So here 10 minus 1 equal to 9. So next thing is we are going to see the rule number 2. If a symbol of greater value is written to the left of the lower value symbol, then their values are added. For example, here 5 plus 1 equal to 6, and here 10 plus 4 equal to 14. So here the X represents 10, and here the I and V represents the 4, because here the lower value I, it is written next to the greater value V. So 5 minus 1 equal to 4. So 10 plus 4 equal to 14. Here the 2 rules are applied here to represent a number. And here in the next example we are simply adding the numbers, because the greater values is written left to the lower value. Here 50 plus 10 plus 10 equal to 70. So I have given some of the practice exercises here, and you can see this in practice and see. So first you have to write the Roman numerals for the numbers, and in the next case you have to find out the numbers for the Roman numerals. So thanks for watching the video, and I would like to subscribe the channel, as well as you have to click the bell icon to receive further my videos about the Olympiad topics. Love you. Thank you again. Bye.